Ladies and gentlemen, my name is John McCarthy, and we are about to play some golf here on the TGC Network. This will be a single round event, and we are just about to kick this off. So let's go down to the first tee and see what happens. And with that, I declare this event has begun. Yeah, I think this one's going to find the fairway. And this putt's for birdie. Oh, that was so close. And this putt is for par. And setting up for the par 3 hole. Going with the 8-iron. And with that, he's on the green. Setting up 12 feet away from the cup. One will go for birdie. And now the third hole tee up. I think you'll like that. And about a buck 10 to the pin from here. This could be good. It's heading for the green here. Yes, about 3 feet to the cup from here. And a decent putt. And now the fourth hole. I think we'll find some fairway here. Okay, and about 145 yards left. Taking a shot with the pitching wedge and heading for the green. And he's in the short stuff now. And this putt is for birdie. Okay, let's see what the fifth has in store for us. Yeah, it's looking like this is bound for the short stuff. And about 155 yards out. And here's an 8-iron. Okay, and he's on the green now. 5 feet to go here. And that one goes in with a bird. And moving on to the sixth here. It's looking like it's heading into the fairway. Well, this isn't looking too good. And he will like that. And pretty sure he's gonna like that. And this for the birdie. And the putt will drop. And now setting up for the next par 4 hole. And this is not going to be enjoyable. Okay, and let's see what the plan is here in the sand trap. And this is about a 4-footer. And that one will drop for birdie. And now the eighth hole. And here's a 3-iron. And that approach is on the green. And a lengthy putt in the near future. And this one's about 4 feet from the cup. And the par putt drops. Okay, and on to the ninth. So far, so good for this one. From 115 yards out. And I think he's gonna like that. And this for the birdie. Ooh, just inches away. Okay, and now we take a look at the leaderboard. And let's see what the 10th has in store. And fantastic distance on this drive. From 145 yards out. Going with the 9-iron. This is going towards the green here. And with that, he is on the dance floor. And about 7 feet to go here. And that one drops for the birdie. Okay, now moving on to the 11th. Okay, this one's looking pretty good. And about a buck 15 to the pin from here. This one's definitely heading towards the green. All right, and he's on the green now. And this is for birdie. And finishing this one with a good putt. And moving along now on the 12th hole. And this could be long. And he's on the green. And about 9 feet away here. For the birdie. And setting up for the par 5 hole. I think you'll like that. And now from the greenside bunker. And with sand play that good, that makes birdie that much more possible. Oh, my lands. That was very close. And for the par. Finishing this hole with a solid putt. And setting up now on the 14th hole. Appears to be heading for the fairway here. And from 155 yards out. All right, he's on the green now. And this putt is for birdie. And that one will drop. And now setting up for the par 4. Well, this one's looking like it's in the fairway. And about 140 yards to go. going with the 9-iron. This one's looking pretty good. Okay, he's putting now. Looking like 8 feet to the cup here. And that'll drop the birdie. And next up is a par four, folks. Promising looking shot here. From 120 yards out. This is heading towards the green. And this one's for birdie. And finishing the hole with a solid putt. And let's see what the 17th has in store. Going with the 9-iron here. Looking good. And this putt's right around 2 feet. Now teeing up for the final hole of the round. From 250 yards out. And this is heading directly at the water hazard. This putt drops, they will have a 59 final round score. And that one drops for par.